Hometown hero and astronaut Rick Mastracchio is coming home. He ends his six-month-long mission to the International Space Station and is headed to Connecticut in a capsule, actually back to Earth tonight.
That'd be a story.
Yeah, that would be. The Waterbury native and his crewmates launched on November the 6th. Over the weekend, Mastracchio gave a commencement speech from space to UConn's 2014 School of Engineering's graduating class. He was given an honorary degree from UConn.